It's not hard. It's a fun job. No one's yelling at you. I'm Johnny Di Palma, and I make pizza at AntiquoPizza.it. My dad owns a restaurant, and so I'm here a lot. And, well, that's it. When I grew up in New York, me and my dad went to a lot of pizza restaurants, and I started watching them and learning. This stretches the pizza. I'm making the margarita that was invented in Napoli by the Queen of Margarita. A little sauce we make by hand. Hand me the bufala.
Bufala. All right, now comes the special mozzarella we find.
Bufala, this is one of our most special ingredients.
Thanks.
1, 2, 3. We came here because my dad's cousin called us and said there was a bakery for sale. So we came and we bought the place because my dad loved it.
Let me see.
That wasn't me.
Black Hawk Down.
Yeah, Black Hawk Down. I'm pretty much the only kid who knows how to make pizza, so I want to teach a lot of other kids around the earth. Because what if they want to make pizza when they're older and they still need to learn? But excuse me, is this your first time here?
It is.
How do you like the pizza?
Oh, you know what? I haven't tried it yet, but I'm very excited. Well,
I got the charm.
All right, cut it up. Let them eat. They're starving. They're starving.
We're just reporting. This is for research.
Yeah, I'm sure. You're really doing your job.
I'm just doing my job.
It's really hard.
Wow. Mm. That's good.
Right, we hold this like this and say, Buon appetito.